Darn it. You gotta do it all over again.
No, I don't wanna bother him again. Yeah, he does kinda look, somebody's gonna be crossing across the stones and
that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
He's good right there. He's like, this is good. Oh, he's gonna pose for you. Look at that.
On his good side.
Yeah. Did his foot get messed up too?
I don't think so. I think it's just his nose.
How you don't see something like that in the road is beyond me.
How many turtles would you say you guys have a lot? Just is there?
Oh, I couldn't tell you. I mean, we have, Carver's Creek is over 4,500 acres, so.
This part of it?
This, Long Valley Farm is 1,420 acres. The other section's over 3,000. And we have multiple little ponds out here and the creek. The waterway actually cuts us in half, which is why we don't have access to the Harnett County section, because the creek kind of cuts us completely in half, because it goes all the way from Fort Bragg, flows into here to create the mill pond, and then flows out the front of the property into Little River. So, until we can get the dam fixed, we have to drive all the way around just to get to that section. We got to go in off of Ray Road to get to that section there. He just needed a minute.
Do they have any predators out here, or are they pretty safe?
Yeah, typically these type of turtles are pretty high up on the food chain. We don't have too many things that will eat a turtle this size. I mean, we have coyote and bobcat, but typically they're after the rabbits and the raccoons and things like that. They're not after turtles. So, in the mill pond, he's about top predator in the mill pond. After he's this size. When they're babies, of course, all kinds of things, including snakes and fish, will eat them. But once he's this size, he's pretty far up there.
He's on the move again. not much work.
Yeah, he'll come in. Yeah, he'll be out here. He's like, I found a new pet. No, that's not me. We already know.
That's it, Pumpernickel? That's all we get?
Jordan's time.
Uh-huh. He's like, I think I like it right here. They are loud. Look at that dragonfly.
What is it?
That thing is huge. Down on the edge of what grass? I don't understand why you couldn't see which grass I was pointing at.
Yeah, no.
I mean, there's just all this grass down there.
He's down there now. Interesting to see Jacob do this little water stuff down here. He's going.
He's trying to get hidden.